Okay, another great exercise. I've been practicing double hips adduction, standing double hips adduction. So normally you do this exercise, you know, instead of standing in one of those exercise machines you see at the gym. So we want you stay on one leg as if you are going to squat, then abduct the leg up. For people who cannot really stand, you can hold on to something. Normally, as I do this exercise, I can feel my, you know, my hips a little bit twinging, but it's a very good movement that reinforces the stability of the hips and the inner thigh, so adductors muscles. Do it again. So you want to lift the legs up. Okay, give it a go. I'm sure by the time you practice very often, you'll be able to stand on your feet and be working on those thighs. Give it a shot.